Welcome back to Phasmophobia. This is my second attempt at finishing off this week's weekly challenge at Edgefield. I tried it three times yesterday, only got one ghost right. I still got to do it two more times, so we're going to do that. Must happen in Edgefield. Challenge mode, survival of the fittest. Nope, no pills, no sanity, no evidence. So, ready up and go. So I found out that I think there's a monkey paw in Edgefield, and I had to look up where it was because I had no idea where the monkey paw is in this map. So after the first hunt and I smudge, I'll see if I can run up into the bedroom and find it. It'll help me identify the ghost if it comes down to three or four and I have no idea which one it is. Maybe I can use the monkey paw to help narrow it down a bit. Okay, I'm always going to the EMF reader in case it's a Raiju so I can easily detect it. And it's a 5-second grace period for the hunt. And the breaker starts on, so I'm just going to try to turn on some lights. Upstairs. That was uneventful. Should I just walk upstairs and smudge it? Ghost? Sure enough, Monkey Paw. Shit. Wow. That was fast. That was really fast. Oh my god. Well, wait a minute. That's no fair. It sounded like it was downstairs. But I'll choose Henri, though. Sounds are kind of goofed up in the game, I think. It sounded like it was downstairs, so I figured I'd retreat into the hallway. But with three candles going out that quickly, I was going to guess Henri. See what we get. A Yurei.
There's some jobs ready for you.
Okay, well, those candles went up pretty damn fast. Okay. Did he use any abilities, by the way? Nope, no abilities used. The Yurei's ability is to close the door and cause you to lose sanity, but I'm at zero sanity anyway, so it doesn't matter. Alright, Edgefield, let's do this again. So the Monkey Paw is in the nursery? That isn't the only house where the Monkey Paw is in the nursery. I think it's... can't remember. Tanglewood? No, Tanglewood, I think it's in the white cabinet near the kitchen. I could be wrong. Okay, let's do this again. Ghost? Downstairs. So, it's taking a while to hunt again. What's going on with my hands? Don't you want to hunt anymore? Oh, it was upstairs. Okay. Heck, I don't know. Yokai? Okay, I thought it was downstairs. It was upstairs. Oh, a phantom.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Interested. Didn't get any sense that it was a stalker ghost. So again, I was listening for sound cues, and I thought it originally started downstairs, and maybe it did. Maybe it wandered upstairs while it was stalking me. But it was muffled coming down the stairs. So I assumed it wasn't coming down the stairs that I was standing on. These are quick deaths, so I'll do two more. Assuming I can make it to the end of an actual mission and take a reasonable guess.
Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. New intel. Reports of light switching.
Just wants to like get a ghost that has some speed to it. That was close. Time. Nope, I'd say it's not an Unreal. Probably not a demon. Not an Oni, not a phantom. It seemed to be blinking normally. Oh. a nice little picture of it. Maybe I'll just stick around in here since I'm safe, somewhat. Not a phantom. Okay, let's retreat for a moment. So it hasn't turned off the power yet. I would say it's not a demon. So heck, I have no idea at this point. Just taking random guesses again. Let me think. What else can I possibly do? Test for a banshee whale? To leave. It was in the garage. I didn't want it to hunt in there. And I dropped my smudge. So, what the heck? So, the fact that it ended up in the garage does not immediately identify it as a banshee because ghost events can happen anywhere in the house. Basically within 15 meters of the ghost, I think. So it'll teleport straight to you in order to do that ghost event. So I put motion sensors here in case if it is a banshee and it's trying to stalk me, it'll wander to me. I'm just doing everything I can to eliminate ghosts. Does not seem... Run, damn it, run! Shit! My sprint ran out. Alright, I'm going to guess poltergeist.
Back.
It was a demon.
Like, some jobs for you.
Well. Okay. Well, it didn't seem to try to hunt any sooner than normal, so I didn't have any reason to suspect that it was a demon. Let's try it again. I have to get a fast ghost at least once. Okay. Go. Sounds like it's upstairs. Fuse box is always in the garage for some reason. Ghost? Ghost? Welcome. Oh, good. Whew. Okay. Okay, 30 seconds. I don't know what room the ghost was in. It just hit the power. So I can only conclude a few things from that. Not a gin. Haven't smudged it yet. Did I? Wait. Yeah, I did. I believe the collective word there is shit. Thank you. Jesus! Did it step in anything? Kind of suspicious that it didn't step in anything. Still hasn't stepped in any salt. Really hard to tell where the ghost is coming from. I wish for knowledge. Uh-oh. I wish for knowledge. I wish for knowledge. Does it not work? I wish for knowledge. So asking for knowledge blinds me and deafens me. And it didn't really limit my options much, did it? Should I just guess Wraith? Since it didn't step any salt anywhere? Heck, I don't know. It's not the twins. I doubt it's a Wraith. Shade, Honey. I wouldn't think that it's an Oni. So it really could be any of these. Isn't that interesting going back into the house with my vision like this? So... Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I'll go with the mirror. See what happens. Can barely even hear the truck. I just wanted to try the monkey paw once. See what would happen.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
It was a Wraith. Didn't step in any salt, and I think I put some salt at its feet while it was doing a ghost event, but I couldn't tell because it was dark. All right, well, I would have gotten that one right if I would have gone with my initial instinct. One more time. This is certainly a difficult challenge, but it'd be easier if I could get a fast ghost and I could quickly identify it.
We've arrived. Check the equipment. Get set up before investigating. I've got nothing else to report.
Not confused for 12 seconds, otherwise it would have been a Moroi. So that was a quick one. Haha.
I've prepared some jobs for you.
Sometimes the simplest things will get you the answer. Well, Moroi would have been confused by the smudge for a full 12 seconds. The Thaye was only confused for 6. Alright, let's see how quickly I can do this one last time and finish up. I got the fast ghost I wanted.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare a call to me before starting the investigation. I've got nothing else to report, unfortunately.
Is it over there? Didn't it come from downstairs, though? Another Wraith? What happened? Did I burn all the smudges? Oh my god, this is terrible. Well, it gave off an EMF2 where I was standing, so that tells me it was another Wraith. Shit. Either a phantom or a wraith, and I'm tending strongly towards wraith. Damn it, I couldn't see it. It was dark. You got me. 20. Okay, I'm gonna go with Wraith. Pretty decidedly did not disappear when I took a picture of it. Two Wraiths in a row? That's kind of odd. The reason why I wasn't sure if it was a Phantom or a Wraith is because a Phantom gives off an EMF2 when it starts to wander, and a Wraith gives off an EMF2 when it teleports to you. There was another Wraith. Okay. Well, that was interesting. I died a few times, but at least I don't, well, boom. At least I don't lose my items on a weekly challenge. I'm certainly getting more comfortable with, hanging around while a ghost hunts. I do need to get better at it a bit, though, because I am dying more often than I want to. How many times did it teleport to me? Twice. One of those gave off an EMF2. Okay. Alright, so that's it for that challenge. Apparently there is a monkey paw, which can be used if you're having trouble figuring out the ghost. So that's going to be it for this video. I'm not sure what I'll do with the next one. Again, I'm trying to think of something else that I can do that not only makes me a decent enough amount of money over time, but is also fun to do, and I've yet to figure that out yet. They've tried so hard to balance the custom modes and keep people from cheesing that it's kind of hard to come up with something that's fun yet makes money at the same time. So I'll see what I can think of. So thank you for watching this video, and that's it for this week's challenge, and I will see you in the next one.